second album. But this is like a 2017 thing. first advice is going to be, and my only advice is going to be, to not try to become an MVP.
I've been asked many times, people ask how to become an MVP.
I really want to understand different use cases, user scenarios.
The tips that I would give for in helping to share your learning.
The most important thing is you need to like the technology, passionate about technology, like what you are doing.